I often feel that like dignity is not that important concept for people anymore, at least in Russia. They don't talk and don't think about themselves as a human being who have dignity and who have rights to defense. So we have to do something to, you know, to return this dignity to people for them to be able to do something else.
It's a basic trait of humanity, and nobody should be stripped away from dignity.
For me, dignity in my line of work means that you control your environment, and that others respect the choices and respect your boundaries and respect the path that you have chosen.
When you have some values, some principles, and you also think about your country, about your people, about humans in the world.
It is all about us taking a break and remembering that we are humans and that we are all the same creatures, and that no matter how we look like and what we do, what our job is, what our parents used to do for a job, we're all the same. And if we treat each other like with the same respect, I think it would be much more comfortable.
Dignity is also my personal value, and it's really great to see it in the workplace and in all the communities we work with. I think it's very important for CE in general, but for Ukraine specifically, because we have the whole dignity revolution.
Solidarity for me means love among people without any barriers.
Is the most important thing in terms of human rights movement, because solidarity is the birthplace of everything else. There is no human rights without solidarity and without support.
To me, it means breaking down the power imbalances between donors and the organizations they fund.
Solidarity, fairness, is what happens when we let the citizens take control of the decision, the important decision of their lives. It's what comes out when they're thinking about how we make a better world.
It is sharing for me, so you share something with the other people.
In terms of education, solidarity, dignity and fairness represent the unique universal values which are required to ensure that no child is left behind in the process of human development.